Hey everyone! Welcome back to 4D Dig. It can be annoying if your WD My Passport can't be detected on a Windows PC. Don't worry, you're not alone. This issue could happen due to driver issues, faulty cables, or even partition errors. Today, I'll walk you through 5 proven fixes to get your WD Passport up and running again. Subscribe to our channel and let's learn more together. Method 1. Try a different USB cable / port or PC. If your WD Passport isn't showing up, try these quick checks to rule out hardware issues. Switch the USB cable, faulty or incompatible cables are a common cause. You'd better use the original cable that came with your drive. Additionally, plug your drive into another USB port on your computer. A faulty port might be blocking the connection. You can also test on another PC. If the drive is still undetected, proceed to the next fix. If it works, congratulations, you've just saved time. Method 2. Update WD Passport driver. Outdated or corrupted drivers are a common culprit. Press Windows plus X and select Device Manager. Expand disk drives and look for your WD Passport. Right-click it and select Update Driver. Search automatically for drivers. If that doesn't work, try uninstalling WD Passport driver. This time, we right-click the WD Passport, then choose Uninstall driver. Then reconnect the WD Passport, right-click disk drives, and choose Scan for hardware changes. Method 4. Assign a drive letter. If your WD Passport shows up in Disk Management but not in File Explorer, it might be missing a drive letter. Press Windows plus X and select Disk Management. Locate your WD Passport. It'll be listed, but without a drive letter. Right-click it and select Change Drive Letter and Pass. Assign a new drive letter, like HA or GE. Method 5, format WD Passport and recover data. This will erase all data, so back up if possible. Don't fret if you forget to back up. I will show you how to recover data from it in the next part. To do this, right-click the Start menu, Open Disk Management. Right-click the disk that references your WD Passport and select Format. Choose NTFS as the file system and complete the process. Now you can access WD Passport. Method 6. Recover data by 4D Dig Data Recovery. Then, you can use 4D Dig Data Recovery to recover data. Its advantage is that it can read your WD Passport, even if the disk cannot be recognized by the PC. And it can easily retrieve any deleted or lost documents, photos, videos, and more. I've put the download link below so you can install it and try it out right away. So make sure that your external hard drive is plugged into your PC. Once you open 4D Dig, your WD Passport will be recognized inside of 4DD. Click it and select the file types you want to recover. I choose all of them. Click the blue button. 4D Dig starts to scan and find all possible data from the drive. Once you find the file, select it. Click Recover and save it to a different location. Now, your files are back on your computer again. And that's it. 5 proven fixes to get your WD Passport working again. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone who's struggling with their external drive. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips. See you.